Hello dear friends, welcome back to my channel. And today I am going to discuss about how can you add your places or your home address, restaurant address, bank's address and hospital address on the Google Maps. Actually, Google Maps is the best maps all over the world. You can find any address with the help of the Google Maps, okay? So today I will show you the easiest way how can you add your home address, school address on the Google Map, okay? So before doing that, you will have to make sure that you update the Google Maps from Google Play Store, and after updating, you will have to click on the open icon, and then you will get one kind of interface. So wait, please. So here you can see it's asked for your location, so click on the OK icon. And guys, if you are new into my channel, then please subscribe my channel to get more effective videos, and give also like that video, okay? So after giving that permission, here you can see the three dot line, so click on it, and you will have to make sure that you log in with your email on the Google Maps. So here you can see I have already logged in my Gmail address. So after doing that, here you can see one kind of interface, so click on it, and then click on the satellite option for getting the best result, okay? You can also see your home's address, okay, with the help of the satellite. So go back to the three line again, and then scroll down, and here you can see the add a missing place. So if you wanna add your home address or any address on the Google Maps, so click on that option and wait for a moment. And then here you can see one kind of interface. You will have to give your home's names or cafe name or hospital name, okay? So let me choose my cafe name. So I'll give that name my cafe. So after giving, here you can see add a category option. So you will have to give the category. If you wanna add your home address, that time you will choose the lodging, restaurant, for restaurant address, school, cafe, shopping mall, bar, everything you can add. So I will add my cafe. So I will click on the cafe category, and here you can see the address location. You can give your address by manually, or otherwise you can also click on that option and your address will be added. So here you can see the correct address. So after doing that, scroll down, and here you can see located within another places. You can also add another place behind your addresses, and here you can see add a phone, our website opening date and photos. So click on it. So you can also add your working date from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. You can also select open for 24 hours, and there are lots of options you can select, okay? So after selecting, click on the done icon, and then you can also give your contact number. And after giving your contact number, you can also add your website, and then opening date option you can also select it, okay, from which day you wanna open your shop, okay? So after giving that, here you can see add a photo option, right? So click on the add a photo option, and you can choose your cafe's photos or house photo or school photo, okay? So let me choose that randomly. And after giving all kinds of information, and here you can see the one kinds of option, so click on it, and your address will be sending to the Google Maps, and that take maybe few days for approving your address. So wait, please. And here you can see thank you for improving Google Maps, you have helped others make better decision about place to go, okay? So it will take maybe 2 or 3 days to approving your address. So don't worry, your address will be at if you give the correct information. And by this way you can add your places, address, home address, bank address, etc, okay? And that's it guys. If you really enjoy this video, then please subscribe my channel and give also like. Thank you so much for watching this video.